TRNG, or the True Random Number Generators. So it's a 32-bit random generator based on the noise source. This is a simplified block diagram of this random number generators, and it shows the basic functional and control module. The random number generator is based on an analog circuit made of several ring oscillators whose outputs are XORed to generate the seed that feed the linear feedback shift registers. So it will produce the 32-bit random generator after. This linear feedback shift register is clocked by a dedicated RNG clock signal, so the quality of this one could be independent from the HCL frequency. But that's depending on the chip and check in the reference manuals this aspect. The content of the linear feedback shift register is transferred to the data register when a significant number of seeds have been produced. And in parallel, we can see the error management with the clock shaker and fault detectors. At the output, I would say we've got three flags on one interrupt. So we've got the fact that we can enable the interrupt. We have the value that is ready, so valid random is ready to be checked. Then we've got a sequence error in the linear feedback. That means we detect that something is not normal. We have something regular at output, so it's not a real true number. So please do not use the value generated when you've got such kind of error. We've got a frequency error that is detected on the source's RNG clock. Here you can use random data, but it's up to you. I don't have many things to say more about this hardware. It's a key hardware in the meaning that for the cryptographic, have a real true number generator is quite important. Maybe let's check now the variability across STM32 family. So it's available in F2, F4, F7, on L0 but not on all the port, L4, L5, H7, G0, G4, and WB. As a reference, I invite you to have a look in this application note, 4230, which is quite interesting.